Today we're going to show you how to change the ice and water filter on your refrigerator, and it's a really easy job. You won't need any tools. Let me show you how we do it. Now, to do this repair, we'll begin by opening the refrigerator door. The filter is located in the upper right hand corner here. There's a cover over that filter. There's a little locking tab that we'll just press on that and lower it down. We'll grasp that filter and support the back end of it. Turn it counterclockwise about a quarter of a turn, and remove and discard the old filter. We'll take the new filter, place it over the spout. While pushing in on it, we'll turn it clockwise so it locks into position. We'll clean up any water that may have spilled. Lift it up into place, lock the cover in position, and our repair is complete.